What's going on, guys? We are back in Elden Ring doing the PvP in some Coliseum, doing some 1v1s. And I have been using the new DLC weapon, the M'Lady. I actually been liking it. So first things first, it's a keen M'Lady. I'm using a dexterity build in the art Ash of War. It's called Sword Dance. I was about to say Art of War. So with the M'Lady, I know it's bugged, but for some reason it is actually quite good if you have the Sword Dance and some good poise. My poise is 112. This is an armor, imp head, banished knight armor, bull goats, gauntlets, and bull goats greaves. This is a talisman. I do like using a freezing pot. I am buffing the M'Lady with this golden vial, and then I am using dragon bolt grease. And actually, it's pretty fun. You should see, you want to see the clips I have, but it's actually pretty good. So I hope you guys enjoy.